In this video, we continue conversation about variables and we'll add one text variable. In our last video, we have added slot for one additional variable and have created one numeric variable in that slot. This way, we have depleted amount of available slots for the variables. And in this video, let's try to see how does error message looks like if we try to add extra variable in the situation when there are no additional slots. We start in our bot. And to add variable, we go to the admin, variables, text, and create variable. As you can see, if you don't have additional slots for the variables, bot will not let you add it and provide you with instructions on how to get additional slots. Let's get back to admin and obtain one additional slot for the variable. For this, we go into extensions, variables, extra variables. We're gonna get one additional slot using TMH tokens and by pressing the command. Confirming purchase. Now we can come back to variables editor and create one text variable. Let's give our variable some simple name. TXT1 should do. Send this name to the bot and the bot will create it for you. As you can see, new variable was created and we can come back to the main menu. Text variable, besides the text itself, can contain emojis and numbers. All that data will be interpreted by the bot as a plain text. In opposed to the numeric variable, which has 0 as its default value, the text variable doesn't have any default value at all. Let's show the value of our new created text variable in the message using its macros. This is how our new message will look like. So whenever you try to show the value of empty text variable in the message, you will not see any data. This behavior of text variable can cause some errors, which is very difficult to interpret if you meet them first time. I will show you example of such an error. This error occurs when you trying to create a message and the only information in this message is gonna be the macros of this empty text variable. Let's create one message and you will see the result. As you can see, our message will contain nothing but the macros of our empty text variable. Let's send it to the bot and see what's happened. So, in the message, instead of empty variable, we see an error. That happens because Telegram cannot send empty messages and some text is supposed to be added, and the empty variable doesn't provide any text. So if you meet such an error, you're gonna know what causes it.